Okay, I guess turn the lights on. Was crazy.
Okay, Eva. I'm right behind you. Dr. Tyson, if you can hear this, I'm following the trail of debris.
Come on, you big ugly son of a bitch. How's that? What's that color? I see more, you fuckers. Ah, shit! Ah, god damn it. Alright, adjust my headset a little. Ah. I can't see shit! What is that? It's probably the volcano. Maybe keep me a little careful here. Jesus, it's so dark in here. I can't see nothing. How do you know? You don't even know I'm here. Dumb bitch. Of course, you little faggots are back.
Yes. Suit status.
Suit integrity is stable.
Shit. I guess that's throwing me off a trail now.
Alert. To assist holographic file recovery, please locate and scan all fragments.
You seeing this?
What is it?
There's equipment. Gear all over the place. Must be debris from the Pilgrim. There's shotguns, ammo, a few rations.
Nice.
Great. Could be handy. Stack it up and I'll mark the coordinates. And come back for it later.
No, we're not coming back later. We find the Pilgrim when we get out of here, that's the mission.
Shotgun.
Nice.
The UEP tactical shotgun provides maximum stopping power at close range. It features semi-automatic fire with a 7-round capacity and an integrated grenade launcher.
What? I'm talking about. Come on.
Move the controller up and over your shoulder to switch weapons.
Got it.
To reload, press the highlighted button.
How much bigger do these things get?
Fucker. Don't fuck with the spaceman. Fucking go! Shit! Oh, you're smart. Real smart. So how's that? Oh, never mind. Don't fuck with me. I'm on the edge. Left or right? Well, I'm a righty, so go left. I know that doesn't make sense, but oh God, seriously. Ah. Here. Oh, hells no. I see you, buddy. What's this?
The UEP tactical shotgun has an integrated grenade launcher. The high explosive grenades explode 3 seconds after being fired, or instantly if they hit an enemy. The UEP tactical shotgun can hold a total of 10 grenades.
That's what I'm talking about. Bring it on, you big bitch. You dead yet? Come on. shit. Real smart. Bitch. Oh shit. Nothing. Oh, you're joking. Holy shit! Bitch! Holy fuck. That would've been my fucking ass, yo. Shit. I think I got a couple more grenades. Yo, she dead, man. She cannot have survived all this.
I see more debris from the Pilgrim down here. Must be on the right track.
Roger that. Hey, isn't it weird that this stuff ended up all the way down here?
What, am I a scientist?
Yeah, that's kind of true.
Nah, it's not like anyone had time to put it there. That crash debris ends up in weird places, that's what it does. Never underestimate a whole lot of kinetic force and a little chaos theory, right? Stay focused here. I'm moving
out. I think Dr. Moon is onto something. How all this shit get down here? Whoa. Light. We're almost there. Ooh. Never want to go back there again.
That's another piece of the Pilgrim.
Alert. Movement detected. Multiple sources, multiple directions.
That makes sense. Oh shit. What the fuck? Oh, hell no. Shit. Double whammy. Not you guys again. Oh, not that fucker. Wait, I don't got no grenades? Shit! Oh! Ah! Keep still! Another one? Why can't fuckers just die? Oh, no. Yo, I just bought this game, man. Ah. Ow! Oh, you fuckers. Oh, you're joking. Really? Damn it. Thanks for the heads up, soup. Supposed to tell me what these things are. and rocket launchers. That shit was big. It's like a fucking Metal Gear.
We got something here.
Pilgrim.
Damn it.
What's left of it?
What?
Hold on. We may have a problem. I need to take a closer look.
What? What?
Get it. It's definitely one of the Pilgrim's boosters. So what happened to the rest of the station? All speed and trajectory evidence say it should be right here. So what happened to it?
I got a theory. What if it just skimmed here, like a stone? That would put the final crash site another, well, maybe 15, 16 clicks away?
I'll crunch the numbers. Can you stretch your rations that far?
Yeah, I'm good.
I purged the hab, by the way. Pressure's holding. It's actually pretty comfortable in here.
Okay. But we're not staying. Grant. Grant, I have a little emergency here.
What is it?
Jesse's in the bathroom.
I think I may be going insane with boredom.
You do know we're in the middle of the most fascinating scientific opportunity in human history.
Yeah, I know. But I still wish they would put an FM station in these helmets. I need some drive time!
Well, the only station you'd get out of here is me. And my singing voice? I should say most people would choose boredom over torture.
You know I have to make you sing now, right?
I warn you, I only know the lyrics to Delamitri songs.
Delamitri? Well, that shot's fired because I happen to love Delamitri.
No, you don't.
I do.
No one loves Delamitri.
I do. I do, and no one in the entire universe knows that except for you.
I don't know. Seems like husband knowledge, right? Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Hey, look up at the stars, will you? It's incredible. No one in human history has seen the universe from this position before. Isn't that crazy?
Pretty crazy.
You know, we could just bed in and set up an outpost here.
How do the rations look?
Actually, there seem to be a lot of rotten packs. And I mean a lot. 90% maybe. Was the Pilgrim due a resupply?
I don't know. They're rotten?
Yeah, but the honeys are all fine, so we should be fine.
Okay. Now how about, you just quickly sing me all of Delamitri's greatest hits.
Oh, you're in it now, my friend. Look around your world, pretty baby.
Oh, thank God. Not gonna stay for that.